In today's Office 365 Byte, I'm going to show you how to add holidays to your Outlook calendar. Out of the box, the Outlook calendar doesn't include holidays. If you manage any social media pages, it's a good idea to acknowledge your country's holidays. Just click File, then Options, and then click Calendar. Now you can click Add Holidays, and just check the box for the country whose holidays you want to add to your calendar. Once you've clicked OK, Outlook will sync those holidays to your calendar. And voila! Now you can look forward to your next day off. Thanks for watching.